We have now more breaking news coming in at this point on the latest on the deliberations within the Congress at this point. Srinivasan Jain joining us for that. What are you hearing, Vasu? All right, we'll try and get back to him in just a moment. Srinivasan, if you can hear me, you have more on what sources within the party are saying, the kind of deliberations that are going on at this point, the considerations in mind. What is it that you're hearing?
Right, so now the latest news that we're getting on Madhya Pradesh is that the Congress has closed in or is closing in on Kamal Nath. Mr. Kamal Nath appears to have the backing of most of the MLAs who've been elected. He also appears to have the backing of the top leadership of the state in Madhya Pradesh, including those like Digvijay Singh. But at the same time, they do feel that they need to accommodate Jyotiraditya Scindia, because as a Congress source told us, that Kamal Nath has the backing of the party, but Scindia has the backing of the people. He has immense popular support. So there is a possibility that they could offer Jyotiraditya Scindia deputy chief ministership of Madhya Pradesh. This was something that was tentatively raised by the central observers when they were in Bhopal yesterday. We do not know if they've had an opportunity to raise it with Mr. Scindia himself, but this is certainly something that the Congress high command seems to be mulling over. So there is a possibility that when Mr. Scindia meets with Rahul Gandhi later today, that offer could come up. Of course, it's extremely unclear whether he will accept it. Now, Mr. Scindia has made it more or less clear in overt or in tacit ways that he still very much considers himself in the race for chief minister, telling NDTV yesterday that he would be honored were he to be granted that post. So the Congress is in an extremely sensitive point of decision-making. As a top Congress source told us that this is a Hobson's choice for Rahul. But this is now how it's going to play out in terms of the actual calendar for the day. That first, Rahul Gandhi will be meeting with the central observers from Madhya Pradesh, which includes A.K. Antony. After that, there will be one-to-one meetings with both the contenders, Kamal Nath and Jyotiraditya Scindia. There might be some sort of joint photo op after that if they are able to reach a resolution. And then the entire group, the contenders and the central observers, fly to Bhopal, where a Congress Legislative Party meeting has been called at 4 p.m., where the announcement would be made. So as we stand now, the inclination seems to be, the trend seems to be towards Kamal Nath becoming chief minister, but the question remains about the next step, that, you know, will A, this offer be made to Jyotiraditya Scindia of deputy chief ministership, and B, of course, the big question as to whether he will accept it. Now, Congress also is telling us that even if Mr. Scindia was not accepted, he has, in a sense, more or less reconciled with the fact that he may not be, you know, getting the top job, but that he is still very much fighting for it. So we'll have to see how all of it plays out. But certainly a very interesting political situation now arising in this Game of Thrones in Madhya Pradesh.